I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. All right, then.
What? Something you're still confused about?
Thank you. someone there. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Watch the skies, traveler. Hola, Legagan.
Saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, friends, the ultimate.
I ain't done nothing.
We are the children of man. Talos is the true god.
Fancy yourself an alchemist. Never could get the hang.
What do you need?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Holding the farm does have its place.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. All right, then. I am your sword and your shield. Thank you.
find this a surprise.
Someone there. Time to end this little game.
Thank you.
You pick up the shot and get lost. Come on.